Hey, Poetsu. Okay, just gotta do this boss fight perfect then. I know it's possible to damage boost through, but I never practiced that. He didn't go left. How annoying. Alright, I'll just do that again then. Thank you. comering pretty hard right now. I was holding right. It's interesting that this bottle isn't here until she tells you it's here. No thanks. Aw, thanks, game. Ouch. Ow. Okay, I'm not sure where I grabbed that. There's no way I'm using that many bats. Take that, bat. I guess nothing there then. Thank you. Wow, I've done it. Long chapter time. Chapter 3 should probably be several splits on its own. From now on, I have to walk. Blood, but not this time. You get nothing. Monkeys? I don't know. They're mean enough to be monkeys. I probably have to kill them. Okay, fine. Wow, I've done it. I cleared the easy dungeon. Barely. Better stay here, kid. Oh, that's why I'm on this whole adventure. Because he'll fix my ship if I make his daughter wake up. Very good at Flameo. The extra hearts. Grab this thing, I'm gonna want it for the graveyard. That didn't go as it planned. Down's the correct way, but right has some health. Ow. Dang it, they respawn. Okay. Grab this health, because this place scares me a little bit. Faster to jump over the water. Right side. this guy. No.
Ow.
That was the hard part of the chapter. That's true, Brainiac. Like, 5 dungeons as far as I can tell. That's the only dungeon where I really worry about dying. Cool, so I guess I'm on pace for like 2 hours or so. Stress. Thank you. Abracadabra. Wow, I've done it. I believe it was this one. Over here, chickens. Geez, they're a lot easier with 3 hits than 5. I forget, do I even need this thing? Okay, I don't fully remember what my progression is here. Let's see, okay. This, ow. That one is not the way. Right, that's not what I want. That was too soon. I think this is the way. Yeah, this is the way. Little aggressive there. Right, lost my bolos. I I think I have to kill this thing. Ow. Zai things are a lot harder to deal with when you use your big weapon. Okay, I don't need to go down. What's here? Huh? No. Don't go up there, Mike. Go over here. Yay! It's not you, is it? Oh yeah, it was. Okay. Oh, right. Combination. Oh, shoot. Giga, did you get this far when you were a kid? That darn copy protection. I think I can just go straight here and get the worm, but then I still have to talk to the village before I can talk to the parrot. Okay, I was just curious. I've got a fresh big heartworm. Oh, that's not good. At least as far as the lighthouse with the piano in it. Okay, that's this chapter. Okay, let's see. I have to talk to a few people before I can talk to the chief, I think. But I don't know which people. I'm terrible at keeping secrets, the absolute worst. I kind of feel like I'm getting into this a bit. Game of it would probably have an easy time with that puzzle. Don't remember there being any hidden hearts in here. Oh, right. The heart is right here. Hey, Blazin. Thank you for the happy Thanksgiving. I'm food coming pretty hard while playing this. It has its ups and its downs. Gonna have to wake up earlier than that to get my this is the first time I have played this game on stream. Was this right? I don't remember this room. Okay, this is right. I could rush it, but I'm not going to. Still taste dinner. Ow. Done. Ow. that's enough for chapter 5. Chapter 6, I think, is the point where I think I will potentially run into the most difficulty, because it's the most difficult part that I have not practiced. I spent the bulk of my practice offline in chapters 7 and 8. How many people are doing this besides you and Crow? The people that signed... As far as I know, the people doing it are Crow, Ustra, Hazu, Dark Armis, and myself. Chuck Grody and Mr. Kira Miller both have expressed interest, but I don't know where they're at. So it's 6 total. Oops. That's not right. Uh-oh. Did I wipe out... Yeah, I wiped out one of my, whatever. Oh, it's right there. Okay. I don't think I need to go there. Is it up here? Like it's probably right. Yeah, I think this is right. Let's see, go right, I think. Yeah, this is it. I'll have to fix these splits later, because I know I messed up my chapter 4 one. I saw a brief bit in the guide that says hug the wall here. Right, I can just run through this one. Yeah, I think there's a pretty good reason that my most favorite speedruns of all time are on DOS and NES. up. I don't even have to get the chest. That's neat. Oh right, boss time. Okay. Aw, nuts. You are being most unkind, sir. Hey, Girl Wolf. And Brass Wolf. This game is actually, pretty difficult, so, if I fail to notice stuff in chat sometimes, because I'm trying to focus absolutely. poor girl. Forgot about the cleats. Imagine how much time I could have saved by going up first. Ow. Gotcha. That's one dungeon down. And I will absolutely detour for this big heart this way. Hey, I can actually pay attention to chat a little bit. One of your favorites? Cool. I hope you're entertained seeing me do my first speedrun. This is my third playthrough of it. I did two playthroughs offline to try to get a handle for the game. And so now, today, I'm fairly confident I can finish it within 3 hours, and, well, it kind of looks like I'm way ahead of the pace I need for 3 hours. I'm gonna guess probably maybe I'll get this under 2. It depends on how friendly chapters 7 and 8 are. Trying to psych you out here, but I know your tricks now. You get used to the later levels, and then the older enemies that oh. Well, that's not good. I let the knives psych me out. Alright. I spent many hours doing trial and error of this, dungeon where I was constantly restarting from 3. Darn it. I can do this. I can figure this out. Oh, nuts. I hate these things. The anti-fairies of this game. And I have speedrun King's Quest V for the NES. I've actually been meaning to revisit it at some point. Not like to move in a predictable manner. What is this thing? No thanks. Okay. Chance at redemption. Let's go. Gotcha. Alright, that's chapter 6 done. Chapters 7 and 8 are the points that I actually practiced, so maybe they'll go okay.
Thank you.
Why would you default on repeating the story? Yeah, Chapter 6 is fairly long, too. Alright, let's see what I can do here. Ow. That's unfortunate. I'm not fully confident that that I'm on track for what I need to be doing here. Ow. Well, that's a good sign. Ow. It's possible I might die a few times during this. Ow. Why did I pause there? Yeah, that's not gonna do it. Yeah, the positioning of the bad guys just didn't lend itself well toward getting through there unscathed. Why did I jump in place? And that's not gonna get me through here because of these things. Unfortunately, this is the hardest part of Chapter 7, and... Yep. Okay, let's just refresh health here. I'm probably gonna be stuck here for a bit if I'm having trouble getting past this part. I'm not very good at the boss of this dungeon either. I tried to throw two of them in my way that time. Darn. There we go. That's looking a lot better. Oof. There we go. That's not a lot of help for the boss, but at least I got to the boss. Good enough. That's the hard dungeon. There's a second dungeon in this chapter that I think I can reasonably do. See, I'm not completely certain the correct way, but I think it's this one. Yeah, we're looking alright right now. There we go. Actually not liking the way this is looking. Might be able to make... probably don't need this ammo, but I'll grab it just in case. Gotcha. And that's it for Chapter 7. Assuming I can find my way through the maze. Because I didn't memorize my way through the maze. Hi, David. I'm hoping to make every single wrong turn before I get to the correct turn. This is StarTropics, a game for the NES, which I'm not sure how to explain it apart from, like, I'm not sure how to explain this game, except that it's kind of, got a lot of trial and error. Right now, I am just lost in a maze. And that's largely because, I've been spending most of my time practicing the combat portions of the game, so I didn't memorize my way through this maze, and I seem to be taking the wrong turn every time. It is not RNG, no. I just never memorized the layout of the maze. There we go. Yeah, this is where I'm supposed to be going. And that's it for Chapter 7. Chapter 8 should be pretty short, assuming I don't mess it up. But that's a big assumption. But, yeah, I think the plot of this game, basically is like your uncle or someone invited you to the tropical islands and you went there and then you found out that he was kidnapped by aliens. Alright, this last chapter should be fairly short, assuming that I get it first try. I'm not gonna get it first try. Oh, but then the big bad is gonna be like, I am evil. You're gonna be defeated. I'm gonna stick bananas in my ears. Now, this is the section that I've practiced by far the most, but that's just because I don't trust in it to go right. Those hands are instant death. And they're RNG. No! I'm fine. One more. Good. New chapter. So, I'm gonna go ahead and fall down here on purpose. Good. And the main reason I'm down here is for that 20 ammo gun. Because I haven't figured out how to do the reactor without it. Ah, nuts. Alright, going into the boss full health is a good sign. Let's take it carefully. Oh, I didn't see the jump there. I'm very nervous right now. Hmm.
That's it.
GG. I'm gonna go ahead and play out this ending. The speedrun calls time on killing the boss because of a bug that's out of anyone's control, where under certain circumstances the boss will jump you straight to credits after defeating. So just call time on the boss and not worry about that bug. I have my first completed run. My first completed speedrun. It was a load-bearing boss, yes. Ship exploding now. And then Mike's gonna fall and plummet into the ocean. Ah, he took an escape pod. Okay. Ah, but he's in the middle of nowhere. In the ocean. GG. But wait, the dolphin that I saved earlier saved me now. This is a very strange game. So wait, can I just go straight to Chief or something to do the ending? Ah. Uncle's here. Yeah, this is a victory lap sequence. That sound would not be out of place in Space Quest 1. Yeah. Sight Quexel. Was I carrying a banana cream pie this whole time? Because I wish I was. You in a food coma too, Giga? Out of curiosity, did you make yourself a pumpkin pie?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, Brainiac, because this first game did not sell me well on doing more of them. Dragon Warrior 3, though, that's one I should really get around to. Right. You know, Bilbo, I would love to learn the RNG Manip route for Dragon Warrior 1. The non-RNG Manip route, unfortunately, is a little too long for me. I don't exactly have 6 hours to sit down and do Dragon Warrior 1. Alright, that's enough for me for one night. We're gonna raid Mumu Akai, who is currently doing Shovel Knight Spectre of Torment New Game Plus runs. Just let this ending play out.